Hey everyone, in this tutorial I will tell you how to fix USB debugging and how to enable USB debugging in Oppo K12 Plus. Before move to this video, please subscribe for more videos and watch complete video. Also press the bell icon. Now let's start our video without wasting any time.